The toucan, a creature as unique as the ecosystem it calls home, is most well known for its large, multicolored bill, becoming a vibrant emblem of the rainforest. Incredibly lightweight due to its hollow structure, it serves as both a useful tool for foraging and a sophisticated heat regulation system. The bill's size and shape make it ideal for reaching distant fruits, which form the primary diet of these birds. Yet, their eating habits play a larger role in the ecosystem than one might think. As they discard seeds throughout the forest, they contribute significantly to the dispersion of many plant species. The toucan's habitat is the lush, humid rainforest of Central and South America. Life here isn't always easy. Threats lurk in every corner of this vibrant wilderness, with predators such as large cats and birds of prey posing a constant threat. However, the toucan has adapted to these challenges, using its agility and intelligence to thrive. These birds may appear awkward in flight due to their bill size, but they are quite skilled at maneuvering through the dense forest. Their vibrant plumage is not just for visual appeal. It helps them blend into the rainforest, becoming hidden masterpieces within the palette of the jungle. Toucans are part of the Ramphastidae family, which includes about 40 different species, each displaying slight variations in size, color, and habits. Despite the differences, all toucans share some common traits that make them fascinating subjects of study. Toucans range in size from about 14 inches to over 20 inches, including their bill. Their striking bill, which can be nearly half of their total length, is surprisingly light due to its spongy structure filled with keratin. Despite its length, Toucans use it with remarkable dexterity to eat, play, and fend off predators. Their diet primarily consists of fruit, but being omnivores, they also consume insects, eggs, and small animals when available. They use their long bills to reach deep into tree holes to snatch these treats. These birds are highly social and often seen in small flocks, communicating with each other through a variety of vocalizations. Toucans are also known for their remarkable nesting habits. They often inhabit holes in trees, which were initially created by woodpeckers or naturally occurring. The size of their bill prevents them from carving out their own nests. However, the beauty and charisma of toucans have made them targets for the pet trade. Habitat loss due to deforestation has also posed significant threats to their population in the wild. These factors highlight the importance of ongoing conservation efforts to protect these extraordinary birds. If you've enjoyed learning about the fascinating world of the toucan and want to discover more wonders of nature, make sure to hit that subscribe button and join us at the How To Academy. Together, we'll explore the amazing world we live in.